prom is different because many of our students don't know each other before they come to this prom, at least not face-to-face. They know each other from classes, virtually. This is the first time a lot of them have seen each other in person. We get to develop relationships with our students all year, but seeing them in person really puts a name to the face and helps renew our energy in wanting to continue working with them and making sure that their needs are met because we know them better now.
I wanted to come to hang out with my friends, have fun, meet new people, see some of my teachers that I haven't seen in a while, and it's really cool. I'm supposed to be in middle school right now, but I am doing ninth grade while I am 13, and it's something I couldn't do in public school.
I want to come to prom because I want to have fun and meet new friends that I never met online, and just to have fun.